Malema declares war on Ramaphosa, Motsipe and Gordhan. The EFF will govern next year according to Malema, who accused Pravin Gordhan of running the country and Patrice Motsipe of state capture during his speech. EFF leader Julius Malema used his speech to mark the party's fifth birthday as an opportunity to declare war on a number of targets including President Cyril Ramaphosa, billionaire businessman Patrice Motsipe and Public Enterprises Minister Pravin Gordhan. When we leave here, we must tell ourselves one thing: we are going to build the EFF from house to house, brick to brick. Ground forces go and establish branches. We are going to war next year. EFF is going to govern next year, he said. Fellow fighters, you must go register for voting because we are going to war now. Those who are at this rally and have not registered are traitors and must leave this rally and go to register. Next year we are going to pull the buffalo by the tail, he added, in a reference to Ramaphosa's buffalo nickname. Malema also lashed out at Gordhan, a minister he recently called Stalinist, a control freak, and a gangster. Our people know that Ramaphosa is not in charge but it is Pravin. Our people know that Ramaphosa wants to privatize Eskom, Dinlens R. These SOs should not be privatized but should be kept for our people to curb unemployment, said the leader of the Red Berets. Malema then turned his attention to Ramaphosa's brother-in-law, Motsipe. There is another capture that is happening which is led by Patrice Motsipe. We want to say Patrice, we are watching, said the firebrand politician. I warned about the Guptas in 2011, he said, adding that no one believed him when he spoke about the controversial Indian family's alleged capture of the state. The Motsipes are also doing the same thing now, he warned. We love Patrice. He is our brother. But if he continues in his greed, we will fight him, Malema continued.